Welcome back to the living room. I'm Jacob with Empowerment Fitness. This is the Chill Mode Engage. And today is all about balance and inner peace. So let's go ahead and get started.
Not using this right now. Just gonna take this time. Take a couple deep breaths. Third breath, breathe in deep, and then step it out like horse stance. And stay down. A little bit. There we go. Just gonna pick this leg up. Alright. Just hold it. Just hold it up. And now extend it out. And take it out to the side. Oh no, I can't do it all nice and fancy and high like Bruce Lee. But you know, I do what I can. And then down. All right. Gonna feel for my balance. That was good. Now we're gonna do it all over again. Left side again. Let's bring that knee up and out to the side here. Go ahead and set that above the knee right there on the leg. Alright, take it off your leg and just hold it. Now extend that leg out. And now, out to the side. And down. Woo. Working that balance. You know I need it. And up this side. Up. And down. Woo! Step it out. All right. Now we're gonna incorporate the BOSU. First, we're starting off on the blue side. Stepping up 1 foot on either side of that most inner circle there. Right to where the arches kind of cup around the circle. You know what I'm saying? Woo. Just get a feel for it. careful not to let your knees cave in or go out too far. Keep them in line with your ankles and toes. Oh. Step out. Step off because I was falling off. Alright. And now, one foot direct down center. And this is where I make a fool of myself. A moderately quick 10 count. Let's try to keep a good steady pace 10 count with the right foot. Feel your center of gravity right directly over it and raise that left foot up. Oh no! Let's try again. I didn't make the 10. Okay. Left side again. I'm gonna face up this way just a little bit. And lifting that right leg. Come on. Get it. Okay, that one looked better. Keeping that bend in the knee really helped sink me down and root me. So, try it again. Got it that time. Now, we're gonna try this, putting our leg up on the post, but first, I'm just gonna do it on the floor before I try it on the post, okay? So, this toe on this poor leg is actually gonna be pointed away from the post, right? As it gets chambered up here. Oh, my leg's all shaky already. Okay. And try to, but oh my goodness, just keep balance. Okay, let's try the other leg, and then we're gonna try it on that, and that'll be funny indeed. I don't know what this was doing. Okay. That's challenging all on its own. Watch out, puppy. You don't want to be there because I'm going to fall. It'll happen. Okay. Now I'm gonna try to get my balance here and stick my foot on that post. Yeah, you can't really pivot on this either. So watch out. Oh my goodness, that is so difficult. Oh, okay. That tells me I just gotta practice just holding it without any kind of goofiness. All right, come on. Oh, that is so difficult, I'm telling you. Come on, shake it right now. All right, let's see if I can extend the left leg after a stand. As if I can stand on it. This may be counterintuitive, I know, but it's actually easier to stand on the black side than the blue side because your weight is dispersed more evenly across the surface rather than it being on that ball, which is continuously moving more so than this. So this is actually easier. Yeah, wider contact patches, you know? More surface contact, more even weight distribution, so it's easier. It's probably going to be quicker just to step off and then recenter. It's all right. Here we go. Get that urinating dog up there. Gets really nice through that gluteus medius up there and through there, keeping that leg up high to the side. Let's try to do this again for the right side. Get another real nice tight chamber. I'm gonna do it one more time with the left leg up. Oh, I was way too heavy on the toe that time. Anyways, I'm Jacob with Empowerment Fitness reminding you to have a nice day, be excellent to yourself and each other. Hit that like, subscribe, and share. And as always, hit up, I can't remember who I'm listening to, Unsigned Musics for some more live streaming for your workout. Thanks again. God bless.